see 100 people playing pinball simultaneously for this record to be successful today. In a moment, I'm going to start everybody. Everyone here must play one ball to its conclusion. Without further ado, let's get this started. Is everybody ready? Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Guinness World Records attempt, and here is adjudicator Philip Robertson.
So I'm delighted to tell you that not just for Toronto and for Canada, but for the Stratford Festival, the first Canadian place, you've set a new Guinness World Record with 102.
Here we are, it's official, we've set the Guinness World Record. I'm here with Anita Gaffney and Philip from the Guinness Book of World Records. How did we get here, Anita?
Well, it took hundreds of hours of organizations, I should say thousands of hours of organization, 100 pinball machines, and the cooperation of hundreds and hundreds of volunteers to make this happen.
And on a scale from here to odd, how odd is this world record?
Not odd at all. In fact, what was quite cool about this record was it was something completely unique. We've not seen a category like this before. We've opened a brand new category for this record only, and delighted to say Stratford, Toronto and Canada have set a new Guinness World Record.
That's great, and the festival theater must be proud of that.
Yeah, we're really proud. We really rocked First Canadian Place today. We're known for a lot of things, and now we can add Guinness World Book record holder to the list of accomplishments.
Amazing. It's been a great day here at First Canadian Place. Thank you. Thank you, Phil.